It just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles, a WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There is one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
This is going to be physical.
Already a multiple-time NXT champion looking to dominate all of NXT.
And his opponent from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, Bron Breakker.
The toughness of his father, the brash nature of his uncle. Bron definitely got all the good genes. You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Bron Breakker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
Bron Breakker has his sights set on dominating his opponent tonight.
Talk about a meteoric rise. Breakker hit the WWE running and hasn't slowed down. While Breakker may lack an overall in-ring...
It's
cinched in. This could be over.
I'm not quite sure if this... Man,
we're going to free the arm and does just that.
Oh. Oh, a European uppercut. Counters with an attack on Breakker.
Handle smash.
Boom! Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
So ruthless.
There's a certain cockiness that AJ Styles carries into the ring. At times, we've seen that beat him before his opponent gets the win. Is that going to be a problem for AJ here, Corey?
There might be a certain cockiness to AJ's attitude, but he has the ability to back that up. As long as he hasn't underestimated his opponent in the ring, AJ should have a solid showing here.
Setting up for something here. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Stop. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Incoming. Cross landing. Powerbomb.
Separation. Uh-oh. Looking for the suplex.
Uh-oh. No.
Oh, strong impact.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big-time powerbomb.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle.
Oh, a gut buster.
Coming back in the ring. Clothesline!
Makes him pay with a counter!
And that will halt her styles at this junction.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
And it was an effective attack, guys.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Escape just in time.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Yes! He hits it.
Styles clash.
Bron's chances are fading.
How on earth did he kick out of that? I have no idea.
It's because Bron Breakker's not normal, Saxton.
And you have to think that doubt is coming sky high.
We are witnessing.
And security finds its mark. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, look out.
Oh, strike to the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
And now thrown back into the ring. Styles thrown hard to the outside. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Big flying forearm.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Beautiful chop block.
He gets back into the ring.
Clothesline.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk.
What a mess. And well-timed maneuver there.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Neck breaker.
Four.
Down by the DDT.
WWE Universe to revitalize his bulldog mentality.
There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
Oh, what an uppercut.
He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
AJ Styles might be headed for a rear loss unless he turns things around.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Looking to end this. Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Ducks under, he's going behind.
Instead, what a German suplex.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Superstars on fire.
Pain begins to quicken.
Oh, we have to blast them.
Bron Breakker setting him up. He's ready to put this away.
Bron Breakker used every ounce of power to manhandle him.
Breakker taking a dominant stance.
Check out this display of power by Bron Breakker way overhead. Boom! Military press power slam. Breakker might have it.
And Breakker cannot believe that wasn't enough to put him away.
What a kick. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And Bron is in the upper hand here.
AJ's got to find a window to fight back.
Bron Breakker setting it up for the military.
Slam.
This could put a stop to AJ.
Yes, and Bron Breakker takes it.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner,
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.